This is the Impossible White Castle Burger. So the Impossible Burger at White Castle. As you can see, it's quite a bit thicker than their regular beef sliders. It's also more expensive. It's $2 plus tax. But anyway, I got it with ketchup and pickle like I normally serve them. So let's see how it is.
She's all about like saving.
First off, it tastes a lot different than a normal White Castle, quite a bit. It's very soft, has a nice texture. It definitely has a very meaty like flavor to it. So, I do like it. It's very good. But, again, it's very different than the normal one. But anyway, anyone looking to reduce their meat consumption would definitely enjoy going to the Impossible. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Again, this is the Impossible Burger at White Castle. All vegan, plant-based burger that tastes like meat.